Hello, hello again, my beautiful people. How you all doing today? So guys, do you know that how you wake up each morning and your morning routine can have a major impact on your levels of success in every single area of your life? And I'll tell you more, do you want to feel more productive and get all of your plans out of the paper? If you do, just keep on watching it, because today I'll tell you how. Are you a morning person? Because I never was one. And I would say things like, me waking up in the morning? Pfft, no way. Like, I love my time in bed, and the best time ever to be in bed is during the morning. Everything is more comfortable, the pillow, the blanket, it's just amazing, and I love waking up late. This all changed when I read a book called The Miracle Morning. I'm also gonna tell you now some feedback from people who actually read the book as well. So the first one, every once in a while, you read a book that changes the way that you look at life, but it's so rare to find a book that changes the way that you live your life. The Miracle Morning is literally the one thing that will make profound changes in any or every areas of your life. If you really want to improve your life, read this book immediately. And the last one, The Miracle Morning makes every day feel like Christmas. Literally, I do even on the weekends. It seems to be the secret of happiness, isn't it? And it can actually be. The author of this book, he starts by telling a bit of his life experience. And it's one of those stories that you read it and you're like, oh my god. He was going through like a really hard time. He went through depression. And he had no hope. He was really, really, really down in life. And there was this morning when he decided to wake up and do things differently. So he created his morning routine. So he meditated for a few minutes. After that, he spent some time doing some affirmations. And then he did some visualizations. He exercised for a few minutes. And then he read a few pages of a book. And he finished his ritual by writing on his journal. And what he felt, it was a profound change throughout his whole day. He felt much more energetic, motivated. It was very different from what he was feeling every single day. So after I read this book, I was like, oh my god, I want to give it a go. I want to try, like, it sounds very appealing, isn't it? So next morning, here I am. I set up my alarm and I performed my morning ritual. Oh my dear lord, it really worked. I felt amazing, very productive. I did so many things, I was so energetic the whole day, and it was so different comparing to the other days that I just woke up and I was sometimes late or just carrying on like in a rush my day. It was just amazing, it was unbelievable, and it was like so many things I wanted to do in that day, and I did even more, and I was like, whoa, like what's going on here? And as for every human being, I understand that it's really hard to change a habit, and I struggle in a few days, but in my mind, I was like, I want to feel like this every day, I want to have this day every single day. I know it's hard. And you may argue like, I don't need to wake up in the morning at all. And I understand, because I thought exactly the same thing. As I always say, you don't need to go mad. You don't need to wake up 5 in the morning and do this morning routine. But try to wake up at least 1 hour before the time that you usually wake up and see how you feel. And I'm pretty sure you're gonna feel so amazing that you wanna do that for the rest of your fucking whole life. So guys, I want to leave some tips over here on how you can wake up in the morning in an easier way. First one is, set your intentions. Before you go to bed, just say to yourself like, tomorrow I'm going to wake up in the morning, I'm going to do this morning ritual, and I'm going to have an amazing and productive day. You're just setting up a tone in your mind, so when you wake up, you're like, yes, that's what I have to do. Tip number 2, leave your alarm away from you. This is something that we all do. It's easy for you to press the button, turn off your alarm, and sleep more. By leaving your phone in another room or far away from you, it allows you to stand up, go get your phone, you're gonna wake up. Honestly, like, this is what helped me a lot, because I was the kind of person who was like, 5 more minutes. Tip number 3, brush your teeth. Just go to the toilet, brush your teeth, and it's gonna help you to wake up. And tip number 4, drink a glass of water. Your whole body was, you know, dehydrated for hours. So drinking water helps you to wake up and hydrate your body in the morning. So it's a really nice way as well to wake up and start your day. And guys, here's my last tip for you. If you wake up in the morning and you feel like, I don't want to get up, just say to yourself, I don't want to be this person. I don't want to be the person who doesn't have enough discipline to get out of bed. And just say this to yourself and get up and start your day and start your morning routine. As I always say, guys, there is no pressure over here. This is not something that you must do to have an amazing, amazing life. This is just a tip that can really help you to have a better day, a more productive day. It worked for me. As I was reading in the book, it worked for so many people. Guys, you can do the full ritual in the morning, but you can also adjust and do what's right for you. Maybe you want to do just like one activity, maybe just 2 or 3. Just see how you feel, make it good for you. What I'm trying to say here, and I think what's the purpose behind, is to start your day on a positive note. I'm pretty sure by doing this morning ritual, you're gonna have a beautiful day, a productive day. I felt it, many people felt it, and it's a really nice tip for you to try. As if you read the book before, write down in the comments your experience with it. I'm really excited to hear it, and I'm pretty sure by telling your experience, you're gonna be helping people as well to feel more motivated and energetic about this whole idea. If you haven't read the book, I really recommend it. It's a really nice reading. It's a really life-change kind of thing. I'll be leaving in the description of this video some explanation about the whole morning ritual if you don't want to read the book. So I'm going to try to do as much as I can over here so you know exactly what you have to do. If you could subscribe for the channel as well, like the video and share with your friends, I'll be super, super happy. I really appreciate all your help again. If you can also follow my page, Moment of Awareness, on Instagram, there's loads of motivation quotes, a lot of positive and good energy for you over there every single day. And thank you so much again for watching this video. Thank you so much again for your support, for all your love, for all the nice messages. Thank you, thank you, thank you, guys. And I see you in the next video!